Hello and welcome to my last artifact questline for the hunter here in the Broken Isles. So the last artifact that we're missing is Titan Strike, gun of Titan origin, as you might expect from the name. It's the current artifact for the Beast Mastery spec specialization of the hunter, and we're just getting ready to get it, so one last adventure. There is still one last path you may yet walk, one more weapon you might wield. If you wish to seek it out, just say the word. Beast Mastery, the Titan Strike. In ancient times, a Vrykul warlord stole a rifle infused with the power of storms. He used the artifact's might to conquer his rivals on the Broken Isles, delve into the warlord's tomb, and recover this mighty weapon. Titan Strike, a peerless example of techno-magical engineering infused with the power of storms. Equip Hattie will now fight for you as a companion. So this is like an extra pet for the Beast Mastery, as far as I know. So, one last adventure. So it shall be. A beastly expedition. I know the power of Titan Strike well. The Unseen Path battled the Vrykul warlord Volon as he campaigned to conquer the Broken Isles. We sought to wrest the rifle from him, but he took it to his grave. If Volon's tomb can at least be opened, the artifact would be a great boon to our cause. I believe Grief Wildheart is making preparations to depart. You can meet him at Crazy's Landing.
Take care.
Okay, so we get to know another companion. Let's just see if they die, if he dies like the other two did in my previous video on the survival artifact questline. So that would be fun now, wouldn't it? Introducing characters only to kill them in that same quest. Oh, amusing, isn't it? It's just amusing. I mean, we're introducing two siblings here from the High Mountain Tauren clan, or Tauren tribe, and we kill them right off the bat. Okay, so
easy, creepy boy.
Okay, you're not very, very good at handling your animals. A beastly expedition. There you are. I knew you'd be biting to find Titan Strike. Not my old Huey here. The City of Mages is no place for a griffin. You say so. Stone Thunder. Titan Strike is in the tomb of Warlord Volon, somewhere on the Isles of Shield's Rest. It's a dank, sloppy mess adrift in a sea of gloom. Sounds lovely, eh? I've been working with a Vrykul guy named Prustaga. She'll help us break the wards keeping the tomb sealed. I know what you're thinking. Vrykul are the trouble, but she hasn't taken a swing at me just yet. Huey will take us down to the shore. Prustaga's probably found the tomb by now. Okay.
First round, hop on and let's get moving. Oh, Huey, don't bite. Much.
Hey. So let's see if he bites your ass.
To Shield Rest.
And we'll probably get in what I've told.
Make yourself comfortable. It's a bit of a ride to Stormheim.
Or it's probably just a loading screen, which will probably be at the speed that we're heading. Yeah. So we'll be getting to the same tomb where Truthgar, the Protection Paladin artifact, is, I believe. I believe it's the same. It's the same. It's exactly the same. So this will be ending fast, I believe. We'll probably have some puzzles to solve, just like the Paladin. What's this? Stormdrake Hunter. Okay. Alright, so you're not coming for us, or are you coming for us? I'm still...
I'll introduce you to Prustaga when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Nice day, eh?
Bit of a bumpy ride, eh? Flying through these clouds ain't easy, even on as fine as a griffin as Yui. Alright.
Bruce wants the Legion out of here as much as we do. Work night and day to fight this tomb.
Huh. Or perhaps Paladin told her so.
Prustaga! Brought a friend to join us, as promised.
I care nothing for friendship, soft earthen. So long as this one helps us enter the tomb, I will tolerate the intrusion.
She's a Viking indeed.
Looks like some fools plundered the tomb and stirred up all sorts of spirits.
Defiler. No. Not yours. Teeth. Coveter. It belongs to me.
Hi, Dad.
For now.
We're after your gun for a good cause, Ghosty.
She's yelling.
Enough, Chatter. Move.
Yelling for the ghosts outside of his tomb. Well, the gates are open. Somehow.
We're in this together.
So we'll just have to go here and simply kill them, right? Seems simple enough. Doesn't say that cover shot. Oh, it says. But it seems simple enough to play as a Beast Mastery, I believe. So now we have to evade this storm nova. Oh, we can just kill it. Kill them, actually. Oh, but they remain. Okay, I see. Where's the barrage? Oh, it consumes focus as well, okay. Where are my companions? Should my companions be here or something? My warlord, we have guests. Right, so this is the same, exactly the same scenario as the Protection Paladins, despite the NPCs and the lines, but the place is the same and the tomb is the same as well, only it harbors a different NPC now. There we go. Okay, if you say so. Oh, no, different room.
Will do, Roost.
Or is it? Protect you from what? Oh. Those are the same runes as the same symbols that appear on the encounter of Odin, both raid and dungeon. My basilisk is almost dead. I wonder if he can actually die. Last stun, 6 minutes cooldown. There's one more. Barrage! I would like to save my cooldowns for the for the presumable not boss fight, but sort of actually. Oh, is my pet dead? Oh damn! Where's revive pet? Revive pet.
Look, the door's opening.
All right.
Titan strike is close.
What's this? XL9 47.
This Bollinger has a taste for Titan relics.
Huh. Even as an Earthen or a low Mechagnome.
A Mechagnome! Brand won't know about these things. It might be able to help us find Titan Strike. Now let's see. Tuck this in over here. Realign the power unit.
Remote relay observer unit XR947 active. System status damage. Rebooting. Please stand by.
They're coming to life.
Oh. I was not expecting this. That they're stacking over.
Please don't be him.
Oh, it's Mimino. So nice. Let's pop all my stuff here. Oh, interesting. We're not facing her off. Oh, we're delving deeper with Mimiron. Mimiron is actually a very powerful Titan, but he had his other form destroyed, and his conscience was transferred to the Mechagnome that you see now and recognize as Mimiron. Oh, we're going back to Old War. It's so cool. So, so cool. Yeah, nice. Okay, so what now? What is he going to do? There's the red button.
There you are, right on schedule.
Oh, look at the Storm Leviathan. Oh, he has repurposed this. How do I say? His Harrier is... Oh, I don't know the word in English, man, I'm missing it. Stone Thunder. He might feel a bit dizzy after going through that teleporter. The Broken Isles isn't exactly next door, after all. It's not. It's actually very far away. The Creator's Workshop. My remote observation relay captured an astonishing amount of data from that tomb. If we can download its memory to my core processing systems, I should be able to locate Titan Strike and that unsavory Vrykul who took it. Since you're here, would you mind helping out? Processing that much information might overwhelm a few failsafe mechanisms here and there, and I know you're the capable sort. Alright. Oh my, yes, this is going to yield so much exciting data. Yeah, I'm sure it will be exciting. I'm ready to get started. Recall? How so? Damn it.
You did it! The flames are dying down!
Astounding! Fusion system running at 98.33% efficiency. Repeating, of course.
Of course. How wonderful of you, Mimiron.
Leviathan units stable. Excellent work. Most excellent indeed. Well, friends, the good news is the download is 89% complete. But we may also be experiencing a minor case of total system failure.
Everything's falling apart. Now what? That to be. The Temple of Storms is close by, so you should get there before that thieving Vrykul. Never Hunt Alone. Rustaga is almost certainly on her way to the Temple of Storms, which is where I imbue a Titan Strike with the Thunder Spark. If my deductions are correct, she will attempt to reverse the process and infuse the spark into herself, thus attaining the godlike power she craves. Hopefully Thorim isn't off cavorting with his hounds again. The fuck? What the heck is cavorting? If Prustaga has the local Vraco on her side, things may get complicated. Seek out Thorim at the Temple of Storms and recover Titan Strike.
It's a pleasure. Use my teleportation pad to exit the workshop. We need to get you to the Temple of Storms before that Vraco arrives.
Alright. You won't speak anything more? Are you sure? Certain? Alright. Let's go there. And, well, perhaps Thorin will be on our side. Oh, cool.
Maybe you aren't joining Thorin under more pleasant circumstances. He's a lover of animals as well. Always going on and on about those wolves of his.
Mimiron continues to be funny.
It'll be nice to be around one of our own, eh? Even if he is a bit tall for my life.
Yeah, a bit.
Now hold on, I'm taking you in.
Indeed, Bronzebeard. You know, the dwarf already gave up. Griff already gave up. I mean, I don't care. Call me whatever you want, you like. What's this? Oh. Here he is. Oh, that was the... we're faced.
Back again, I see. Hadi has missed you, as has Skull. Skull? Ah, where has that ward run off to? Ah, and you are joined by one of the mortals who freed us from the grip of the old god. We must hold a feast to celebrate!
It'll have to wait, though. There's a crazed Raikou on her way here to steal the power of Titan Strike.
Then we shall slay the enemy together. Come, Raikou! Face the fury of the storms!
Oh, this is awesome.
And
they have proto drakes. Oh, this is Vraiko equipped mounting proto drakes. This is a level of power that we've not seen or we don't see so common. An army of proto drakes is very, very powerful. Even more so with Vraiko on top of them. Vraiko shamans and of the sort that we see here. Barrage! Yeah, I get why hunters enjoy these that attack. It's cool to have a machine gun at your disposal. I get it.
Titan Strike's power will be mine. Ruth is heading for the throne. We've got to stop her. You shall witness my glorious ascension.
It's not doing much damage.
The power of the Makers coursing through my veins!
Yeah, it will probably won't work. Oh! Titanic power!
You will not stand
you
in my
are
name!
Not worthy to wield the fury of the storms, Bradley!
See, Reeds have cruised! We're not your enemy!
Oh! Ah, damn it!
Your tide has long forced my people into you are a means to an end! Nothing more!
Damn, girl!
You can't
Whoa! Watch out for that brilliance, mate!
Hardy! Oh, that poor wolf took the brunt of it! Is he?
He is alive, but only barely. It appears this noble companion absorbed Titan Strike's energy, protecting us from the explosion. Even though Hardy is a creature of lightning magic, his body can't contain such intense power. My science cannot help him.
Oh?
I know your heart aches at Hottie's loss, Hunter, just as mine does. You have a kinship with the spirits of wild creatures greater than any I have seen before.
He kneels. Spirit bound to that of Ati. His wolf. No. I thought it was wolf, but there was another wolf that was missing, I believe. And here we have Titan Strike with Hattie at our side. Seems cool, another pet.
From this day forth, I charge you to wield Titan Strike against the enemies of creation who would destroy this world. Hati's noble spirit is forevermore bound to the weapon. He will be a loyal companion to you in the dark times ahead.
What are you calling, Griff?
I've seen no finer hunter in all my days roaming the wilds. Your faith is well placed. Let's get back to Dalaran. I'll call Huey. No matter how far I go, he manages to find me. Oh, Huey!
There he comes. Oh, it's a shame they don't say anything more. This was so interesting to see the Titan Keepers here. Alright, we have no more interactions left, so we'll get back.
All right, to Dalaran. Let's get back to Dalaran.
And we say goodbye without. It's strange that the snow was only falling there, and now that I'm seeing, it should be falling everywhere, but okay. No biggie. But, yeah, at least a goodbye or something, or another joke for Bran Bronzebeard would have been cool, and say farewell at the very least, since they were so acquainted.
We're coming in for a landing.
All right.
I'm your dwarf.
Bran will hardly believe his ears when I tell him what happened. What an adventure. Alright, and we're done here with the questline for the Titan Strike. It's Titan. I mean, for the Titan Strike artifact, I had a blank there, so we're done for it. This was definitely one of the most interesting artifact quest chains, where we get to visit Ulduar, see what's going on. We get Mimiron and Thorin talking to us. Definitely worth it to experience that. It was an interesting quest chain, actually. definitely actually the most interesting from all three artifacts of the Hunter. Titan Strike is the most interesting. On the first one, we get to retrieve what's her name, Awaria's bow, but there's no sign of her. We simply get her bow on the demon world called Niskara, that serves as an event runner, if you may call it. There are a lot of classes that go there. Paladins go there, demon hunters go there, hunters go there, and I believe warlocks will get to go there as well. So yeah, Titan Strike wins by a large margin, I believe. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you around soon. See you later.